Yeah, man. Life is so crazy, man. It's kind of sad to you, right? Like, people that you knew and you love, and people that you love, like, they can't go on with you, man. On the next chapters of your life, like, you know, everybody don't go. And when you be happy, you be happy in a certain way, and you gotta just, those people made you happy a certain way, and you gotta just let them go, though. Gotta let people go, because you be on to another chapter in your life where you can still be happy. Like, you just, it's a different happiness, and you can't include everybody in your new happiness. Like, you know, you gotta sort of distance yourself from people, and it don't be easy. It don't really be easy. Basically telling people that, you know, I got love for you and everything, but it gotta be love from afar. It can't be as close as you want. It can't be how you used to have it, how you wanted to have it. 'Cause you got other people in your life that you're just happy. You're happy around, and the two energies just don't mix together for it to be a comfortable environment for everybody to just be chilling in. And you gotta let people just, you gotta separate. You gotta really, like, put boundaries in between people that you used to love. Like, that should be rough. That should be hard, yo. You just gotta move on, for real, for real. Just gotta focus on you, focus on yourself, focus on what you're doing, and, you know, them people just gotta understand. They gotta understand that you're just in a different zone. They just ain't part of that new shit. But you be thanking them. I really be thanking y'all, for real, for some of the shit that y'all taught me. A lot of the shit that I learned with you, like, made me who I am. I got love for y'all, for real, but it's just, whatever happened that caused the little space in between us, and then the space just kept growing, and then other people came and sort of filled that space or filled that void. And them people was like immovable, you know, them people is type immovable. You can't really move them people out the way, 'cause, you know, love is crazy, man. This shit went a little longer than I thought it was gonna be, but I'm off the shrooms, so I don't really be talking like this. People know me, like, no, I don't really be talking hella long or just talking like that. You should see, like, you kind of go. But it be shit you try to get off your chest, I guess, like, you know. Shit you be thinking about, man. You got mad. Got mad love for all y'all out there, yo. Certain people that I knew, like, certain people I know. Some mad space and shit. In between. This shit look kind of trippy, right? Don't even really look like my lips is moving. I got... working on this camera shit. I've been just working on camera stuff, and, you know. Just doing all that other shit out here, yo. Definitely making moves out here. Don't be seeming like I'm making moves, but I be making moves. I be changing. Everybody changing, everybody. Everybody got their shit. I'm definitely focusing on this streaming shit, YouTube shit. I don't be promoting all my shit on like everybody else. Is like, oh, make sure you go follow me on the Patreon type shit. I ain't got no Patreon, so just be on the Twitch. Playing these little games and shit. Just chilling out. Still working, still, you know, doing my shit. Time, but you know, it'd be crazy how you be having people, right? You be trying to tell people like, oh yeah, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do that, and you don't ever get a chance to really do it. Or you know, you be seeing that people just be waiting on you to fucking make this shit pop off, you know, like, no, we supposed to, you know, we supposed to make shit pop off, bro.
I went in there no shop, no towel. Because I didn't expect to get in the shower for it either. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.